going to say about Birbal Shani. Birbal Shani was an Indian paleobotanist who studied the fossils of Indian subcontinent. He also took an interest on geology and archaeology. His major contributions were fossil plants and plant evaluation. He also involved in the establishment of Indian science education and served as the president of the National Academy. Thank you.